Hello everyone, welcome back to Space Taco. Finally getting some videos uploaded because Delgado decided to be nice to me and finally upload one of my episodes. I wasn't even able to upload the one previous to that because Delgado was being a piece of shit. Okay, hold on. The waiting times in here makes me cringe. But it's all good. See, it's already to 30. It's not that bad. It's not that bad. But yeah, welcome back to Skywars. I'm gonna be playing some in Hide and Seek and some in Mindplex. And I may start a survival series. I think it may be boring for you guys, but with the new well, I don't know how new it is, but with the huskies and the polar bears, it may be fun. I may do it with my girlfriend and my bro, but, oh boy. I forgot to raise the volume of this shit. Sure, TNT, sure. No, not the random one. Okay. No, fuck you. okay. Of course the one I get is literally just the thing that I already had. I may want to start going up. Booties? I gotta be some diamond booties. And more diamond. Where's my bro? Okay, he's still alive. You never know in this game. You never know in this game. Really don't. I have no need for this. Alright. Excuse me? Oh boy. I'm out of there. So far I got decent armor. Fuck! No! Why would you? Whatever. Where's my bro? Bro? I'll find you, bro. I think he may have. Oh no, no, I'm blue. I'm blue team. Blue team, best team. Again? Jesus. Nope. Why do creepers exist? They don't kill you. They just make stuff a pain in the ass and get you fucking kicked for glitching. Where's my bro? Ooh, I could totally fuck you up. Especially since your aim is garbage. Bitch. Anyway, do I have enough shit? Yes, I do. I have all the enough shit. Whoa, dude, whoa, what? Dude, I can help you. Hold up. I'm gonna come to the rescue. Oh my god, bro. Bro, how? Bro. Why? Why, bro? Do you want me to die? Bro! Okay. It wasn't as bad as I thought. Bro, Jesus. You like, I don't even have that good of shit, bro. Fuck. Oh my god, I legit don't have oh yeah, no, I do. How bad I don't get killed while doing this. It's high noon. It's high noon. It's high noon. Hey, bro. What are we doing, bro? Oh, bro. I found the things. I have no experience, but I have a things. Bro, where'd you go? Hi. Hello. Oh, thank you. Is this mineable? I mean, not like mineable, but does it... No, it does not have good shit. It does not have good shit, bro. There's plenty of full teams here. We're not even trying. Aha, but this is mineable on the other hand. And now I'm gonna make myself a chest so I can deposit shit. Before they come in. Oh wow, dude, you've gotten some pretty dang good stuff. Flint, okay, I could use this. I could use this. One of you motherfuckers is gonna die! Come here. I will help you and then kill you, but we'll help you first. Alright. High noon! Oh. Yeah! Oh my god. Fuck! Oh well, either way, it wasn't gonna help much. Oh, we should have camped over here. I probably would have lost a fight though. Not gonna lie. Yeah. I wish I had the option to play again. That was my bro. It was like, you know what, I'm full, let's go. And there's not much to stuff to mine. You have to break through the freaking first layer of the floor to start mining the good stuff. In the center. Because the chest at the center, the only good stuff you'll get is maybe mobs and more TNT. Or lava. And the wolf mobs are kind of garbage. I don't know about you guys, but all the wolf the mobs have done for me is either ditch me or kill themselves while running into lava. So, the center has been mostly just good for enchanting. Oh, it's this one. Yay. What diamond gear am I gonna get? Amazing. Sure glad I got that when I already had a diamond sword and another diamond sword. Did they make it so that the programming gets you what you totally don't need? Your mom! Ah. Yeah. the case. Oh, there you go. This guy probably blew up. Slash what for team chat? I don't know. Does 1 day creepers damage me? Why do I keep getting creepers? What the fuck? Oh, and my teammates got it. They should have a penalty for leaving mid-game. I guess I was already going to the center, but that really doesn't bother me. There's nothing at the center. No, I really don't feel like getting poisoned, and I really don't need enchantments at the moment. Alright, we need to go in. We need to deposit a lot of shit. I don't need coal. I don't need that. I don't need that then. I don't need that. Diamond. Oh my god. Oh, I think I got this. Yes. There's some diamonds here. No, but I can deposit all this bullcrap. Well, actually, I may want to keep that so I can make myself a... Ah, fuck. This is literally my only option now that my teammate is gone. Make sure that I'm fully prepared when I go into battle. If not, I'm just legit screwed. See, people are dying. I'm gonna make myself some more arrows. I'm gonna make myself some more arrows. Alright. Sticks with that. There we go. I'll get back to you when I have some more. Alright. This is not going very well. Well, at least too well. Enough of that. So sick of that. This is the one place the best stuff on that. Yes, I need this. Excellent. Excellent. This, as long as I get to the center safely, I can enchant myself. What? No. No. Koozie? Where the fuck? Mama's been building shit. There we go. Okay. That was interesting. Thank God for the creeper. Now I'm kind of stuck with all this shit. Okay. Don't need you. 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 I need diamond booties. That's what I need. I have enough. I can make myself some. These are all useless to me. These are all useless to me. Instant health that may come in handy. Boop. Boop, boop, boop. You don't want to keep all this bullshit. I'm gonna make myself some diamond booties and then try to head out. Alright. Booties. Ooh, this will come in handy. Oh, and I need to make myself some bow and arrow, or else I'm gonna get screwed. So I need this. Where's the sticks? Sticks. What the hell? Okay. Boom, boom. Boom. All right. And boom. Oh yeah. Guess I could eat a carrot. Hello from the other side. I wanna kill, but I have to. No. And I'm gonna try, and I know that I'll die, because I got sniped. This bullshit is bullshit. Oh, fuck! It's literally me versus these two fuckers. That's not okay. This is literally, oh my god, here we go. It's literally me versus these two fucks. Ah, fuck. Ah, that would have gotten them too. And I walked off. What's the problem with creepers? Ah, but it's not fair though. They don't punish. The problem is like, unlike well, no, Minecraft server punishes people. Except this one punishes solo players more because of the creepers. I really don't think creepers should be a thing. They really shouldn't. Like, that was probably the lamest way to go. I would have rather gone down fighting 2v1 than walking off because the people had creepers, which is one of the reasons why they kicked me from a middle in the middle of a game that I actually played decently. But whatever. Okay. Fuck. What the fuck? Where do we go to mine? I guess here. That'll do. This one up thing. So far, I don't like it. Really, dude? God dang it. I guess that kind of helped. From my experience, those usually lead to bad things. This, for if I ever reach the center, because that's the only thing that's useful in said center. Fuck. I might just use these. Is this it? No. Oh. Haha, yeah. No, thank you. Where did my teammate go? Oh, yeah, of course you want to fucking go there. I have nothing. Whatever. Oh, okay. This will have to do. I'm gonna get shot. It's better to just build walls. You can still get shut off like that. Bro, we are gonna fucking die! Oh boy, some of them are better armored than me. A lot of them are, actually. There we go. Fuck. Okay, now I gotta get shit, bro. Unlike you, I have nothing. Thank you. Oh, boy. Well, that didn't get... I guess I can do this. Fuck. I need a mine. Now. Excuse me? Excuse me? There's nothing. There's nothing. Fuck, we're gonna die. Oh my god, we are gonna die. Jump and take all the hits. Oh, that's useful. Oh, that does me no good. It is no good at all. What? My friend has nowhere there. My teammate was nowhere there. I hate those teammates that are like, you know what, I have everything. I'm gonna go without you. And what is it, like, the dude makes maps that have nothing in the center. That was literally, like, two TNTs and me mining a whole center, and there was nothing but gray blocks. I mean, no, like, the red and orange ones, whatever the fuck that stone was called. And a few gold things. A few gold blocks that only give me some random-ass equipment. That's bad! That's a bad level design right there. Oh, yeah, and the center chest? Nothing useful. Like, fuck, dude. Oh. Yes. Yes, yes. Yes, yes. And to start, I already have a little bit more than I had last time. For a while. Ah. Alright, Ryan is still here. Are you fucking serious? You're already running out of space. Did I miss something? Where is he? Excuse me? Ryan? Oh, you're not doing anything. Okay, Ryan. While you do that, I'm gonna keep digging in the center. This is not going anywhere. There we go. Oh yeah, another shield. I mean a sword, fuck. Useless. This is so useless. Oh my god. Oh my dude. oh. Guess I got this now. Not even enough for a freaking bow, wow. Man, where'd you go, my man? Oh wow. I get shot while I'm doing this, but whatever. Alright, he can waste all his shit. I already had that. And that gave me 3 arrows. Thanks, man. Your noobishness helped me. Lol, what an idiot. You always wait till they're in the fucking... bridge. Otherwise, you're just wasting ammo. And he is... and giving ammo. He just gave me ammo. Sweet. That was cool. And very dumb of him. Very dumb. I'm gonna need to make a fucking. Oh, never mind. Ah, my buddy dead though. I don't need this anymore though. I don't need this because I have two enchanted ones. This, recall, this, this. Maybe feathers, maybe. Or this. Just in case. Alright. Oh, my. This is annoying. Wrecked. Lol. I did it. I did it. Alright. That'll be it for this episode of Space Taco, guys. Sorry for that cut. I just had to take a phone call. But yeah, I'll see you guys next time. Bye. Oh yeah, remember to like, comment, and subscribe if you want some more. I'm gonna keep uploading these and some Mindflex ones. So I'll see you guys next time. Bye.